We live in a society that requires mobility. It requires us to go places to actually live your life. Most people that ride the bus in a city like Greensboro plan their entire life around their access to a bus system. From a lens of equity, our primary goal is to help people have access to things that they need.
It's crucial to have accurate data to see the inequities of access to transportation. We looked at population, commute times. We analyzed food and job availability and access to health and wellness.
We're looking at the way that our roads are designed, but beyond that, we're looking at the people. In Greensboro, if you drive your car, it typically takes 10 to 15 minutes to get across the city, whereas it takes an average of nearly an hour to ride public transportation.
When the Office of Equity and Inclusion decided to start working with the Department of Transportation, we found that all of our people of color, people that have inequities, are in one part of the city, and that's in East Greensboro. They always had to go downtown first, transfer to another bus, and go wherever they're planning to go.
Remix enables transit planners and transit agencies to draw ideas on a map about the transit system and show the instant impacts of changing the route. I can import our whole bus system. We'd ask the community, like, where is their biggest gaps? So up here in North Greensboro, there's no service for a couple miles between routes. So we can demo adding a new transit line. And then when you turn this new route on, 3,600 people gain access to the system and about 4,000 more jobs along this line. That's amazing. Also, using a tool that Remix has, Jane helps showcase the travel time of a transit rider. And so we could place Jane on the downtown depot, and it showed the amount of access she gained by changing the routes.
It's vital to provide access to public transportation to all citizens of Greensboro. The way Remix allowed us to collaborate across departments made our job a whole lot easier.
We were able to do public meetings and communicate effectively to the community and to decision makers to gain buy-in for these changes. We've officially implemented the changes to the system. We saw a pretty significant increase in access across the city. We saw an increase of ridership and reduction in travel time it took people to get to major destinations. And we heard praise from the community about direct access to places that they hadn't had direct access to. Remix really helps mid and small sized cities because we don't necessarily always have the same resources that a big city would have, but it definitely is applicable to wherever you are in the world.
King County is the most populated county in Washington State. We do have a pretty good sense of where areas of congestion are on our service, but we have a really hard time knowing where people are not able to access because our transit system doesn't get them there. So Remix helped us evaluate whether we might have unintended outcomes by changing something in the system that would compromise our ability to build a more equitable system.
Our bus network transports around 125,000 people a day. Remix was the perfect tool to bring the population from the local areas to the city centers. Due to the redesigned bus networks, will be much more efficient in the future.
Now, it's more of a personal self-gratification to know that I am assisting with changing the way Greensboro works with racial equity to make things more inclusive for not just myself, but for my children and my children's children.
So we have a whole lot of work cut out for us because the sooner people have better access to physical mobility, the sooner they have a better quality of life in Greensboro.
Thanks for watching. If you like this video, give it a like and subscribe to Freethink now for more great videos every week.